Dude, Zippo's buying high floats, a lot of them. Did he buy more since you yesterday? Let me call you, bro. Let me call you, buddy.
Yo, how are you doing, buddy?
I'm great. I'm great. Especially after the
bro, you were so happy.
Very happy.
Let's show it quickly for the people that don't know. boys, a crazy collector from where? Indonesia?
Vietnam, but I'm not sure that that's really his country.
If you want to join Discord, let me know. Guys, for the people that don't know, he bought a bunch. He basically like joined and destroyed the high float scene. Is that right, Booty?
For sure it is. For sure.
Booty sold?
Yeah.
This UMP briefing, it is the...
It's number one highest float skins between all of them in the whole game.
No. It's one of the highest float skins in the game. The highest float, you could say. But we already talked about the highest float skin in the game. It exists multiple times, right? The same float is on multiple weapons. The 0.99996 9s and then an 8. It's on multiple skins. One of them was his UMP briefing. Booty's UMP briefing. Sold. Why doesn't it show? How much did it sell for?
$2,420.69.
$2,400. Will you feel weird when he joins the call?
Hello.
Hey, man. How are you doing?
I'm good, man. How are you?
Doing wonderful. Doing wonderful. I'm a little bit sad because Blast Premiere is going on and we can't watch it, but...
Yeah, I was about to watch it too, but then
stop,
I had
some. Man, you have a crazy collection. You have a crazy
collection.
Thank
you, thank you.
And you bought it so fast.
I think this is in the span of a month.
And Booty, is he paying fair prices, high prices, low prices?
I think he's paying a little bit more than fair prices. Because some of them he bought for a lot. Like, a lot.
Which one?
I think it was AWP Exoskeleton. Mm. Yeah.
Hey, Zippo. Can I ask how old you are? Because you spent so much money on CSKin so quickly. So quickly.
I am currently 20 years old.
Jesus. Why is everyone so young that's just fully flexing out on weird skins? Reflex as well. Reflex 16, 17 years old. The Russian try to focus, bro. Where are you from?
Me?
Yeah. If we can.
I am Vietnamese.
Okay. Crazy.
I'm a really crazy person. I told my friends about this. I used to own like a few skins and I told them like, oh man, this game is really like a skill-based game. So I was like, okay, so maybe I just sell all my skins. I just buy like a knife and gloves and I just like buy some random battle score skins.
Yeah.
And then when I bought like battle score skins, I was like, maybe I just go for like high flow skins because I think I can afford them, which I did. So I just bought like a bunch in like a span of a month.
Jesus. How much did you pay on everything? Do you know? Most you buy on CSGO float, right?
That is true. I think in total, this should be like around 7,000 in total that I spent in a month.
That's not a lot, bro. I'm telling you. For some reason, I feel like that high floats, low floats, number ones, the golden borders are still undervalued. I don't know. I bought so many as well. That sounds weird now. I know. But I don't want to talk about this because else other people are buying them off for like stupid prices. But I feel like, I don't know, for the longest time... Booty, how much did I buy my low floats for? Like $30 some number ones from McLaren, right?
Yeah.
Crazy.
Yeah, I think back then the prices were pretty low, but now like I have to come in and do something so that the prices, you know, get bumped up. And I was just like, you know, if I can afford it, like why not? You know, I'm just thinking about because like I'm 20 and I still have like a long way to go. Maybe I'll buy some more, but who knows?
Yeah, I see. You're probably trying to go for full loadout, right? I see one M4, one AWP, one USPS.
Yeah, I'm looking to replace everything with at least rank 2 or rank 1, mostly like rank 1.
Yeah.
But if not, then, you know, I will go for something even like more crazy.
What does that mean?
Maybe the two items are on sale right now. Top rank 1 floats. The AK and the SSG or something. I don't remember, but... The AK is in my mind for sure.
How much is it listed for?
I think 8,000.
Booty, please say something before he does an impulse buy. Jesus, the elite build?
Yeah.
Booty, how much is that realistically fairly? You sold your number one, basically the same float item for 2.5k. How much is the elite build?
Like, if my UMP worth 2,500, then this AK actually can worth 8,000.
And the SSG mainframe?
Something around 6,000, maybe 5.
Man, but Zippo, that would be like your whole inventory just in one skin. I guess it makes sense it would be an AK, but man. it's crazy that stuff like this still happens, because it's like 2021, CSGO has been around for so long. I always feel like, man, all the people already landed, the people that want to like flex out on skins, no. People like you join completely ball out on high float scene all of a sudden. Crazy, crazy, crazy.
Yeah, I'm not like some kind of millionaire or whatever. I'm just, you know, I'm just saving up my money and spending it on whatever I want.
I love that. I do the same most of the time. Man, I don't know what else to say. Crazy, crazy, crazy. You do your assignments right now, yeah? And we keep in touch.
Yeah.
Hey, man, Zippo, it was an honor, yeah? Very, very nice.
Thank you
collection.
So much. It's been an honor for me, too. Thank you so much for having me.
Much love, yeah? Talk to you, man.
Right, thank you.
Bye-bye. See ya.
Bye-bye.